Virginia estate of Secretary Marshall. Here on an unofficial visit, the American-educated wife of China's generalissimo is seeking U.S. aid to save embattled nationalist China.